from Louisville, Kentucky, Jillian Hall.
There is an absolutely big fight feel in the arena tonight for this one.
Yeah, and judging from the vibe here currently, it seems to me like this is the one this sold-out crowd came to see.
Tonight will go a long way in determining exactly which woman is the most dominant in WWE.